Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Malam ini saya akan berbicara tentang pemakaian software atau tool yang bernama TickPicker. TickPicker ini adalah alat untuk membantu kita menganalisa arah pergerakan market binary option. Jadi cara kerjanya adalah kita tunggu di sini pergantian candle 1 menit karena kita main di durasi 1 menit. 28, 29, 30, 31, kita tunggu angkanya 00, baru kita mulai menganalisa dengan melihat pergerakan angka ini, apakah naik atau turun, kemudian kita klik sesuai dengan arah pergerakan angka. Oke, kita lihat dulu, di sini 48, setelah angka 00, baru kita mulai menghitung. Oke, 00, naik, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
After 1 week, I could speak a whole paragraph in English without pauses. After 1 week, I could start listening to BBC and understood 60% news without subtitles. And after 2 months, I could already communicate with foreigners. Dear Enrique, this is a thank you message from me, Nugraha Kusumawardana in Indonesia. Yesterday, I got my dream job in the National Bank. It's been a journey full of surprise. So today, I want to share with you my English learning experience. There was a time that I felt like my life was a failure after failure. I entered third year in university with zero. I failed to pass my job interview. I applied to the summer internship program of a major.
Itu menunjukkan angka 00, artinya terjadi pergantian candle baru. Baru kita mulai menganalisa 10 tick pertama dari candle itu. Kita lihat apakah akan profit. Oke, profit. Kemudian kita mulai lagi di awal. Jadi cara penggunaannya seperti ini, alat bantu ini. Ingat, binary option, high risk, high reward, jangan pakai uang dapur atau uang belanja, cukup pakai uang rokok untuk melakukan trading sini di binary option. 56, 57, 58, 59, oke. Turun, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, oke, baik. Jadi kita entry sesuai dengan sinyal yang diberikan oleh tick picker ini. Kita lihat apakah profit. Kalau tidak profit, kita lakukan martingale. Kita lihat
What vegetables can you eat on a keto diet?
Menonton melalui video ini.
Is broccoli better than avocado? Which vegetables are keto friendly? This information is brought to you by Diet Doctors team of physicians and dietitians. In other words, we know keto. To find the best keto vegetables, follow this simple rule. If it grows above ground, it's probably better for a keto diet. Why? Plants store a lot of their carbs below ground in their roots. For keto, we recommend staying below 20 grams of net carbs per day. So, if you're eating 100 grams of a root, like a potato, it already contains about 15 grams of